Rob, and today I'm playing Bound. It's a demo, a VR game we found, and we're gonna see how to play. Princess? Yes, mother. A monster is destroying my kingdom. Go and stop it. Poor little girl. Will she get killed? It's on her mother. It's on a mean mother. She's flexible. Ooh. Whoa. Open. Is there supposed to be a bridge? Oh. No. Open that up. No. Thank God. My brother probably played this yesterday, I believe, and put it on YouTube. And now I'm playing it. Ooh, I wonder what happened if I get up here. Breaking. So cool. Crap, I almost fell. Da. What's Square do? What's Triangle do? Whoa. How are we supposed to walk on this? Her flexible self. How is that even fair? How do I run? No. Guess I'll come over here. I died. But guys, I'm gonna be honest. I played some of this yesterday, and I won it, I think, but There's only one problem. I think there's only one way to win, but I'm gonna try to find a different way to win this game. Do you have to roll? Here. Let me try something, guys. So it turns out you cannot go down there. This game is so weird. If y'all think this game is weird, comment down below, please. This game is really weird to me. Look, every time I move, like the floor breaks and then it comes back. See, like this, watch. See how it's breaking? That's just weird that when I do it, it just seals back up. I couldn't move. What happened? What didn't happen last time when I played? What did I do? Who are these people? They're playing chess. Thank you. The dad! Look at the dad! What the crap? Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of it. That's gonna be the end of it today. So thanks for watching and bye.